Chromatic items and six socket items are very useful, as you can sell them to the vendors and get back chromatics or jeweler's orbs. So a chromatic item is an item with three sockets all linked together of each color, so a green, blue and a red. A six socket item is just an item with six sockets on it. When we sell either of these, the chromatic item gives us one chromatic. The six socket gives us seven jeweler's orbs. This is always the same, so use this.